and temporary syrup. Please do not touch my face. Thank you very much. All right, now, you've been in hibernation for a few months, so you're bound to be groggy. Please take care in stepping out of your tube. Thank you.
Hey, where's Grub?
I don't even know who that is.
The man or an idiot.
I still know who he is.
I don't know.
Jesus!
Bruce, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I just did it. Yeah, talking. Talking about Grub still sleeping.
Well, he's still sleeping? Is that possible? And we took some damage in the firefight, but his tube checked out okay. This guy should have thawed out hours ago.
Have you tried putting him in the microwave? Oh, I know. You can put him in and take him up on his head.
You know what? Let me just DM.
Terminating crash. Well, it's a
relegation crash. Oh, you're kidding me. This guy installed a snooze button in his cryo tube?
Grab it, Grub. Unfreeze yourself and I can reprimand you this instant.
Yeah, it's probably a bad idea to mention the reprimanding if you actually want him to get out of the tube, sir.
Good point. By reprimand, I mean jettison your body into space.
No, no. Guys, I mean... He runs a risk of frostbite or something worse.
Frostbite?
Yeah. Results in tissue damage
what?
And or death. An excruciatingly painful and slow death.